Hi, my name is Brad. I'm gonna teach you how to subtract decimals from Frank. 20.7 minus 0.258. There are some two spaces. Just add zeros. Okay. 10 minus 8 is 2. That becomes a 9. 9 minus 5 is 4. Okay, that becomes a 6. 6 minus 2 is 4. Don't forget to add the point, so if you don't get the wrong answer, 0. Bring down a 0. 2. That's a 2, so bring down the 2. Okay, why do I have to bring down the decimal point? Well, if you don't bring down the decimal point when you're subtracting, adding and subtracting decimals, you're gonna get the wrong answer. So that's how you subtract decimals from Frank. Bye. Like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next video.